significance and purpose. Now it is important to learn the terminology associated with earthing. Click on each switch to learn about the terms. Earth, the proper connection between electrical installation systems via conductor to the buried plate or pipe in the earth is known as earth. Earthhead, when an electrical device, appliance or wiring system is connected to the earth through earth electrode, it is known as earthhead device or simply earthhead. Solidly earthhead, when an electrical device, appliance or electrical installation is connected directly to the earth electrode through thick conductor without a fuse, circuit breaker or resistance or impedance is called solidly earthhead. Earth electrode. When a conductor or conductive plate is buried in the earth for electrical earthing system, it is known to be earth electrode. Earth electrodes are in different shapes like conductive plate, conductive rod, metal water pipe or any other conductor with low resistance. Earthing lead. The conductor wire or conductive strip connected between earth electrode and electrical installation system and devices is called earthing lead. Earth continuity conductor, ECC. The conductor wire which is connected among different electrical devices and appliances like distribution board, different plugs and appliances, etc. In other words, the wire between earthing lead and electrical device or appliance is called earth continuity conductor. It may be in the shape of metal pipe, fully or partial, or cable metallic sheath or flexible wire. Sub-main earthing conductor, a wire connected between switchboard and distribution board, that is, the conductor is related to sub-main circuits. Earth resistance. This is the total resistance between earth electrode and earth in ohms. Earth resistance is the algebraic sum of the resistances of earth continuity conductor, earthing lead, earth electrode and earth or soil. Touch potential. It is defined as potential difference between the fingers of a raised hand, 2 meters from the ground, touching a substation structure and the feet of the person. For instance, if the distance from ground is 2 meters, then the touch potential should be small, within 100 volts, so that the person does not get a shock even if the ground structure is carrying a fault current. Step voltage. Step voltage can be defined as the potential difference between 2 points on the earth's surface, separated by a distance of 1 pace that will be assumed to be 1 meter in the direction of maximum potential difference. The potential should not be more than 100 volts.